Pennsylvania's new senator hasn't said a word about the illegal alien serial killer on the loose in his own state. Gisele Fetterman, who hails from the same country, Brazil, as a serial killer, also not a word. Not even a press release or a tweet. Hey, call this hotline if you see this man. Senator Casey, also nothing. This is a national embarrassment. A killer snuck into our country, murdered a mother, escaped from our prison, and after 2 weeks in a multi-million-dollar manhunt, he's still on the lam.